Here's a little of what you'll see this week on Raceline. Kevin Harvick's win at Phoenix, orchestrated by crew chief Rodney Childers.
Just really proud of everybody on the Ford team and Kevin and everybody involved. You know, we worked really hard and we've had some struggles throughout the beginning of the year. A lot of people sick and a lot of people out, and it's just hard to get things moving when all that's going on. But hopefully we've got all that behind us now and we can get racing.
Testing for the new car rules in 2016, Steve Post reports.
We have spent so much time this year talking about the new low downforce package. NASCAR's put a lot of effort into it. The teams have put a lot of effort into it. We're here at Charlotte Motor Speedway as part of a Goodyear tire test, and driver Martin Truex Jr., he knows that Goodyear has put a lot of effort into it as well.
Yeah, I mean, at the end of the day, it's so important what tire is on the race car. You know, you can change the tire and make the car drive terrible. You can change the tire and make the car drive great.
Jeff Taylor talks to Daniel Hemric and the Truck Series.
We are just two races into the 2016 NASCAR Camping World Truck Series, and Brad Keselowski Racing has gotten off to a pretty stout start.
I think, especially with the chase format, you know, now implemented into the Camping World Truck Series, I think that allows those nerves, they're kind of gone, because at the end of the day, it don't matter unless you go win races. So it's all fine and good. It definitely keeps morale high here in the shop, knowing that we performed at that level this early and knowing that we are sitting close to the top of the points.
And AJ Allmendinger crew chief Randall Burnett on Sunday's race at Auto Club Speedway.
On the tracks like Fontana and Atlanta, I think it's going to be great, where the tire really falls off, really puts it back in the driver's hand as far as, you know, finding a groove that suits him and finding what he needs in the car. So I'm really looking forward to those kinds of tracks. I think the low downforce package is going to be a lot of fun to race with.
It's all coming at you this week on the fastest half hour on TV. Check your local listings for the TV station or sports network in your area that carries Raceline. Raceline.